take anything you want. Just leave us alone.
I don't remember giving you no appointment to talk, bitch. Man, you remember me giving her an appointment?
No, but don't remember nothing about that.
Give her a little mind that she should, like, not talk unless I, like, tell her she should.
Made me look like a fool, asshole!
The fuck? Don't fight us, cop!
No witnesses. Let's get out of here.
Events around the city are leading the authorities to surmise that the outlaw hero vigilante, nicknamed by the media the Exterminator, has returned.
Jim, check it out.
Dealing with the
Jim,
undesirable element.
It's about that motherfucker that fried Stitch and Max.
According to police, at least three suspects were involved in a robbery at the Five Star Liquor Store on 118th Street and First Avenue. The owners were killed. An unconfirmed report states that a person in an army uniform with a steel mask confronted the suspects in the alley and incinerated two of them with a flamethrower.
It's the same guy, I tell you. It must have been that fucking exterminator.
I don't like that shit. Guys like that are freakos.
There's a bunch of sick bastards running around these days.
The fuck is an exterminator anyway? Some asshole who comes to your house and kills roaches. Everybody knows that. Dumb fuck.
Your brother's here. What? Your brother's here.
Hey, X. You know that liquor store job from last night?
What about?
Some motherfucker with a flamethrower burned Stitch and Max.
What?
They got burned up, torched. Some guy set them on fire. Me and Red Rat got away.
Somebody with a flamethrower destroyed two of my people.
It was weird. I never saw anything like it. This guy came out of nowhere like some fucking ghost with a fucking flamethrower.
What did he look like?
He was wearing a mask, a big metal mask. I couldn't tell who it was. It was like he knew we were there and he was waiting.
Carolyn dances here. She working tonight?
Yeah, she'll be on in a minute.
Let me have a beer, will you? Sure, right away. Let's see your paper, will you, Kevin?
Yeah. What do you think about that?
You got time to think about it. For a job.
And everybody needs work.
I'm going to go to the hospital. going to straighten this up. I didn't expect anybody to come up.
Maybe I should go.
No, stay. But I want you to go.
I don't really want to go.
Then stay.
Stitch and Max died for nothing. They died because they were born in the streets. Papers call them animals. Well, maybe they're right. Maybe we all are animals. But look where they make us live.
Yeah.
We're gonna change all that. We're not gonna move from the streets. We're gonna take over the streets. We're gonna sneak up behind the man and take what's rightfully ours. This is a new era, a new time. No more petty theft. No more liquor stores. Tonight, $500,000, an armored car. Power! That's what this is about, power! That money will buy us enough magic powder to cover the streets like a blizzard. A blizzard of power! And that's only the beginning. We will establish a new order. This city is ours. I am declaring war! My destiny and yours is to fight for what should be ours, and to die if we must in the pursuit of that cause. I am the Messiah, and you are my warriors.
I like that.
Together we shall take what I want. I want everything.
All of it.
Including this exterminator. The blood of the city flows through our veins. We are the children of the streets. We have grown up to control the very streets that pounded us down, along with the filth and the garbage that ran in its gutters. We set fire to the streets. Everything will burn! We will build it up again! And we will control it! Think of it, my brothers. Feel the power that we all have when we are together. Feel the power surge through your bodies. Our body. Together we are all powerful. And together I will rule.
Thank you.
gotta check that shit.
That is crazy. Oh shit, let's go, man.
Shit, they ripped it off the armored car. Crazy. Please let me go. This is insane, man. Don't do this. Please let me go. No. God's sake. Please let me go. Please. No.
there? Is anybody there?
For a date, honey. Mm-hmm.
I ain't that hungry.
Hey, BG. Slow down, BG.
Whoa. You new here? Just move in. You know, don't be embarrassed, my man. Coming neighborhood. Go ahead, man. Knock yourself out. No, I don't never drink on duty.
Spare change, sir?
Sorry, I'm busted.
Fool, man.
Carrying a $1,200 Rolex. You want to sell it?
Or you want to buy it?
$100.
$200. Sold, man. Get yourself some more jewelry, Jack.
Yes,
my man.
Hey, John. It's me, BG. Get over here!
Hey, mother! Look what daddy done brought home to dinner, baby. Yeah, let me get it over here for you, you know what I mean?
Come on, jump in.
Hey, BG.
How you been, John?
Why complain?
All right, John. How's it going? Where you heading?
I'm not really sure.
Welcome to ride along with me for a while if you want to.
Yeah, sure.
Jesus Christ, Tony, what is this?
It's cool, boss. It's cool.
This is ridiculous. 50 years and I never dealt with any of this penny ante crap.
Times have changed.
Welcome, gentlemen.
Here's the money. When do I get my drugs?
in good time. This is my time.
Don't worry, it's okay.
I'm not worried, I'm careful. I'm surprised. I thought you would have brought more assistance.
I brought enough.
Seven cars.
Eight.
Advance.
I don't need advances.
One more thing.
You've got your
one
deal.
One more thing. This exterminator goes around burning people. Killed my brother. Any information?
Summary about your brother.
I'll bring a sample of the goods tomorrow. We'll let you know when and how.
Tags on. Must bring back some memories.
Yeah.
What are you wearing?
Because the war's still going on.
This stuff is good. Can I have her after me? With this powder, I control the streets.
Good. Next, we set up a meeting with them. Then we wipe out all competition.
You did well, my friend.
Maybe, but this wasn't exactly what I had in mind.
Hey, look, now, this ain't bad. You your own boss. Don't nobody call the shots for you but yourself.
So what do you say? You want a job?
All right. I'll give it a shot and see what happens.
Hey, okay. All right. Come on, man. Let's go. Let's celebrate. You know a place?
Yeah, I do. I'm not sure if it's open, but we can go by and take a look.
Hey.
Thank you.
park this thing?
Anywhere I want to. Hold on.
First time for everything. You know.
Easy now.
Great.
Hey, you like it?
Yeah.
All right.
Hey, you ever drive this?
Hold on
sides of your hat.
Don't hit it anymore.
Here we go. Where are we going?
Empire Restaurant.
Hey, something for everybody. The bar is still open. Hey, look, I want to make a toast to partnership and friendship.
Thanks.
All right.
Mm. And there's something else I've been wanting to say to you.
Oh, well, scratch the Empire Restaurant. Hey, look, I ate there last night anyway. Your food ain't no good. The coffee's cold. The eggs are stale. Man, forget it. I ain't hungry no way.
What are you doing?
Three is a crowd, partner.
Hey, where you going, BG?
Hey, I'll see you at the place in the morning. Don't be late, huh? Drive it yourself.
No.
You know, drive? I don't have a great deal of experience in this.
Six months ago, I came to New York. Broadway seems about as far away as ever.
Oh, no, no, it's right over there.
I wish it were that easy.
Hey, look, that garbage truck ran into the army car. Let's get the mother.
There you go.
The exact same truck. All right, let's get it. Come on, let's get it. Let me have it. In the car.
Dancer, what are you doing working here?
What a Broadway dancer does when she can't dance on Broadway. I'm gonna dance on Broadway. I'm gonna work for Bennett, and I'm gonna work for Boston.
Who that?
The best!
No, you are.
That's the one.
Cats, come on.
Okay, out.
Thank you.
the most beautiful dancing I've ever seen. No one has ever danced that great.
I mean, that was beautiful. I love that. That was wonderful. Look, we're getting a standing ovation here. The crowds are on their feet. It was wonderful.
I know this girl. I know this girl. Right here.
Did you like it?
It was great. Are you kidding? That was incredible. It was incredible. It was terrific. I mean, I love
there's
all that never did.
Yeah. There's a lot more.
I got you an apple.
Oh, I'll eat it after the audition. There's a lot more I should say. Much better. See, I don't want to get too tired before the audition. But I think it's a heavy ballet show.
Yeah.
So I think they're going to want to see. I mean, the stuff I do in the club, you know, I do that. I can do that. But this is the stuff that I learned since I was a kid. What do you think?
You are the most wonderful dancer on the face.
No.
It was great. I love it.
I think they're gonna.
We gotta go. What are you gonna do? They're all
what
gonna love
it.
It?
I love it.
Send an ambulance to the Sheep Meadow on an injured female. Stay with her.
There still may be some swelling and inflammation still aggravating that condition.
Did you know that she was a dancer?
Sorry to hear about that.
Dancer?
Well, she'll need all the support you can give her.
Hey, it's still here. Come on in, Joe.
Come on now. Oops, sorry.
Close your eyes.
for him. Huh? What do you think? Huh?
Still the same apartment.
Same apartment, she said. She says the same apartment. What are you kidding? It took me 2 days here. 2 days of cleaning. Yeah, look at these floors. I did the floors. I did the windows. Right. You did the windows.
Thank you.
Hey, who ordered the plants, huh? I ordered all the plants. We went shopping. I got some fruit juice. I got some of that herb tea that you like. You know, that organic stuff, huh?
Where's the lack of the roses?
Roses, roses. Over here. The vines. We got some fresh fruit, too, huh? We got some apples, pears, oranges. I have a regular health food store out here, huh? It's wonderful, huh? Well, what do you think?
Come on, look around. Look around. This is home. How do you like it?
Well, miss it? Excuse me. Is anybody going to talk about the artwork here? Oh, did anybody notice this by any chance here? Huh? Did you see this, huh? This color, this detail, huh? I got a picture of the art. So tell you, I got a picture of the art.
Yes.
Well, hey, come on. This is a party. This is a celebration we got going here.
Oh.
Carolyn. It's gonna be all right. It's gonna make it.
God, man, this is a tough one. Look, if you need me for anything, you want to talk or something, let me know. All right? What is it you want to talk about?
I'm not really sure.
Barton.
Oh. What you drinking, John? Oh. Let me just have some scotch, huh? No worries.
You got it.
Time I ever get close to somebody, I get hurt.
You're thinking too much, man.
I'm thinking, and I've been all through this before. Just innocent people getting hurt.
No matter what you think, no matter what you say, there's nothing you can do about what happened to Carolyn.
Maybe, and maybe not.
That was seventh man Mary Adam, our ma'am.
Okay.
Reporting
logging
in alleyway
118 between 1st and 2nd. And 4. Look at this shit, man. $13 is no change. Fucking frog.
This watch ain't nothing to brag about. It's phony Cartier. Let's go.
You see the look on her face when we put it through her? Damn, that was good.
Yeah.
I like when the faces go crazy like that. Like they think the world's gone psycho and there's no way out.
Nothing you can do about what happened to Carol.
Maybe. Maybe not.
This, exterminator, going around torching people, he killed my brother and my brother.
Hey, X, you know that liquor store job from last night? This motherfucker with a flamethrower burned Stitch and Max. They got burned up, torched. Some guy set them on fire. Me and Red Rat got away. It was weird. I never saw anything like it. This guy came out of nowhere like some fucking ghost with a fucking flamethrower. He was wearing a mask. Big metal mask. I couldn't tell who he was. It was like he knew we were there and he was waiting.
Come on, up. Side, side, down. That's good. Up. Side, side. You all right?
Yeah,
that's enough for today, huh? We're doing good, huh? We did a lot better than yesterday, huh? How about a few minutes of leg exercises, right?
You ready? Up, extend, and down. Up, extend, and down. Up, extend, and down. Okay, what do you say we do a little toe work, a little footwork, and that'll be it for the day, huh?
Okay.
All right, you're on your own. Let's go. Let's concentrate. Go on, do it. There we go. We got a little movement, huh? That's terrific. Let's just move up into the ankle now. Let's just try it with the ankle. Come on. Same thing. Just concentrate.
I can't. You know I can't do that.
It's just a matter of time and patience. Come on. That's it.
Why are you doing this? Why do you keep pushing me?
Because you're going to learn how to walk again.
I'm not going to learn how to walk again. I'll say that, huh? I'm going to learn how to limp again.
All right.
You don't understand.
You're just overtired.
You don't understand.
All right, that's enough.
I'm a dancer.
Day. That's enough.
That's what I do.
Come on.
I dance.
Let's
see?
Get up. You want to get on the bed or the wheelchair?
I don't want to get in the wheelchair, and I don't want to get in the bed. I don't want to get in the bed. Just go away. Go away.
Is there anything that I can do?
No. It's nothing anybody can do here. Listen. Remember what you said at the bar? Well, I thought about it. And there is something else I want to do. Saving that just for this kind of a case. That's all we need.
Like some garbage needs to be removed. I got an idea. I'll pull over here.
Ha ha!
fast. I didn't ask you to look at me, did I? That's good. That's good. That's real good. You stay right there. Oh, get up.
Where are your friends, huh?
Where are your friends, huh? Where are they? Where are your friends?
I don't remember. I don't remember.
You don't remember?
I don't remember.
You don't remember?
I don't remember who his friends are.
It's going to make it more comfortable for you. You're going to have a place to sit and try to remember where your friends are, all right? Get in. You don't hear me? Maybe you hear that.
Get in the truck. Get in the truck. Get in.
Can you hear me?
Listen, get in.
How do we get in?
How do you get in? Get in. Get in. Get in. Get in. Get in. Get in the truck. Listen, get in.
You guys are crazy.
I'm crazy? I'm crazy? Come here. I ain't crazy, but I'm mad. Do you hear me? I am mad. You hear that?
Yes.
Now you tell me. You tell me one last time where your friends are.
I can't tell you. They'll kill me. They'll kill me.
You can't tell me. He says he can't tell me.
The truck is still hungry.
Where's he going? Where's he going?
He's going to make it more comfortable for you to sit and think about where your friends are. All right, BG.
Tell us where they are.
I'm not lying, man. I'm not lying. Just let me out of the truck. Just let me out of the truck. Just come on. I told you what you wanted to know. I told you.
Let's go.
I told you what you
You ready for this?
I've been ready. Come on, man. Let's go.
Let me out!
Relax, he's just gonna count it. Show them what they brought.
Super Doll. That's weight to the thousandth of a gram. Go on, taste it. You street boys have really grown up.
I am the streets.
If you say so. Just so long as the streets stay in Harlem.
Next, I take over the city.
You're a little too late for that.
Thank you.
I didn't know. I should have been with you guys.
But you weren't, were you?
I couldn't. Those guys in the garbage truck. They caught us in the park. Monster and Luke got away, but they threw me in the back of the truck. They crushed me, man!
You were the only one that could have told them about the buy on the pier.
X, I swear I didn't say anything.
Don't lie to me.
I came here because I know something that you don't know. That's why I came here.
What don't I know?
The guy in the garbage truck? And the guy with the flamethrower? It's the same guy!
Flamethrower.
They're doing some very weird things to that garbage truck. When I got out, I saw the flamethrower. He's the exterminator. He's the guy that wasted your brother. That's why I'm here. And done good, huh?
Done good. Done good.
Thank you.
my drug. Let's check him out.
Hiding from masked man? What's the matter? Do I make you nervous? Are we too much alike? You killed my brother, Johnny. I'm gonna have to kill you.
you from the truth, Johnny.
The question is when? And how?